Devil Patrick, governor of Massachusetts, who recently said, "I believe that one day we will have to answer for our actions and our inactions." Yes. What are our actions in this world? And what are our inactions? And then the words of Martin Luther King, Jr. "Darkness cannot drive out darkness. Only light can do that. Hate cannot drive out hate. Only love can do that." What will it take for us? What will it take for this world to recognize the power of God's light and the power of God's love?